Let's get started. First exercise, alternate leg pull, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, lying knee tuck. 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, seated crisscross, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, seated alternate in and out leg raise, 40 seconds, get in starting position, 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, crunches with crossed arms, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, lying bicycle crunch, 40 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, 90 degree heel touch, 30 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, seated in and outs, 30 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Next exercise, lying leg raise, lifting one third of the way up, 30 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Last exercise, mountain climber, 30 seconds. Get in starting position. 3, 2, 1, go! Great job! You completed day 8. Don't forget to subscribe for more daily workouts like this.